Alright, now you may be wondering why your game looks, like, crap. Maybe, just a tad. I'm gonna show you a few things that you could actually use to fix that. Like, I mean, look at this. It's kind of blurry, right? It's kind of annoying, just a little bit. What you can do is hit options. Go down to options. Hit up your general. You see where it says world motion blur, disable that. And weapon motion blur, disable that. Now, as you can see, literally in the preview screen, disabled and enabled on your right-hand side. There's a big difference there. As you back into it, it's not as bad. It just seems like it looks a lot better to me. Now, the next thing you can do, it's not the biggest difference in the world. It's a little subtle, but it does help. If you go to film grain in your options menu, just put it all the way down to zero. And I mean, you can see what it does right there. Just the strength of the visual noise applied in game. And you can see the preview. I mean, that's a big difference from just that. And I feel like it just makes the experience of playing this game a little better. Now, let me just give a big shout out to Visions and Bear for telling me about these two options in the game. Their YouTube channels and their Twitter accounts are going to be in the description down below. Give them a follow, subscribe to their channel, do all that good stuff. If you think this video helped you out in any way, make sure to drop a like down below. Maybe even subscribe to the channel. It's all about Call of Duty. More Modern Warfare content is going to be uploaded every single day. And if you want to see me stream it on Twitch, go ahead and drop me a follow over on there. Other than that, guys, that's gonna be the end of the video. If you guys made it all the way to the end, I do apologize for wasting your time. But if you did enjoy the video, go ahead and drop a like down below. Maybe even subscribe. Hopefully you guys have an awesome day, and I will definitely see you guys later.